Let's be kind to each other. We are all sisters and brothers, one big family, different branches of the same tree. Oh, the overwhelming complexity, all these feelings burning inside of me, all these thoughts and ideas, all these worries and fears. Let's think in possibilities. Let's question all of our beliefs. Let's have some fun with this. Let's turn life into a quiz. Let me analyze this. Let me summarize this. Let me dissect this. Let me connect this. I just want to be good and true. I just want to take care of you. But all these distant memories are permanently haunting me. Dude, I'm not your homie. Don't act like you know me. You're so effing phony. No need to hide. My heart is open wide. We are one humanity. I'll be there for you if you'll be there for me. Life is a wonderland. I'll never fully understand. But there's so much to do and so much to see. A never-ending mystery. I think I hate poetry. Those fancy words don't speak to me. I prefer to keep it real. You are the slave. I am the master. I make you go harder and faster. Don't waste my precious time. Don't ever waste a dime. Follow the rules. Don't be a fool. Be humble and diligent until the very end. This is self-mastery, success through efficiency. Confidence is essential. Don't ever waste your potential. You are pathetic, while I am prophetic. My mind is unmatched. Your thoughts are far-fetched. My sadness is boundless. All my hopes are groundless. Let me cry and let me mourn. All alone, so forlorn. Just call me God, 'cause I am hot and you are not. You broke my heart, but that's okay. As long as I got my art, I won't go astray.